A lot of you women make a mistake trying to be the best friend with your kids. Your kids ain't your best friend. Your best friend can't be seven. And some of you ladies, people think me and my daughter are sisters. Oh, that's every daughter's dream, to look like a 55-year-old mama. She gonna need therapy all her life. Let yourself get old. Let yourself get old. Give your child a chance. All this surgery losing your mind. Even if you look good, because women 40, 50, 60, y'all working out, y'all look good, but you can't wear them pants that say juicy. Stop that. You 60 years old, take them pants off and give them back to your grandchild. Juicy, I'm juicy. I'm still juicy. And some of y'all trying to put your butt in the pants, you can't even see the letters. I saw U-I. I thought it was U-E. The J was over here. Oh, juicy. I thought U-E. I didn't know what that was. I thought it was a university. Some of the letters was missing. They were on the side. All this surgery doesn't fool anybody. Ladies, you earned being old. You earned it. Let your hair go. You've earned it. You've earned it. Be sexy. I'm going to get my breast lifted. I'm going to get my breast lifted. You earned it. Drop them. Put them in your pockets. Foreplay. Hide them from your husband. Where are they? You put them in your back pocket. I couldn't even find them this time. Fold them up. You've earned it. Ain't nothing wrong. That's sexy still. Everybody's so worried about being sexy, getting that face. That man, when you get that facelift, everybody know. You just look old and tight. Oh, you look so good. Putting all that collagen in your lips. Everybody's supposed to have big lips. If you got a little lip face, you gotta have little lips. Look like somebody punched you in your face. Who told women that was sexy? Men don't want that big lip coming at them like that. And then some women trying to save money, they suck the butt fat out their butt and they put it in their lips. So they get two for one. They suck the butt fat out. So now your body all confused. You don't know what to do. Girl, I'm tired. I gotta sit down. Your body parts don't know what to do. You're all jacked up. You get gas, girl. I got gas. Man. Falling apart, man. All I do is go to rehab. I rehab. Sometimes you just let something break. I'm so tired of rehab, I just let stuff break. I just have a bad hand. I don't care. You don't need all your body parts. As long as you got one strong one, you can drag the other one. It becomes your walk. That's your old man walk.